What's up, crazies? Our last experiment with spinners didn't work out so well. So this time we are repeating it with a strengthened spinner to see what happens. We have created this spinner completely in iron to see what can be his extractive power. With this one, we won't fail. We are smashing every record. Before we start breaking things with our home spinner, we are doing a speed test with all these spinners. This is made of metal, this is plastic, and this is our home spinner. We are using this laser speed measure device, where we can read the RPM of every spinner. Let's see which one is the fastest. So, to test our first spinner, we'll remove the side caps and we will attach it to this structure. The washer and the screws. Okay, our first spinner is ready for the speed test. Now, for the speed measure device to work properly, we need something as reference to measure every single revolution. We will stick a small paper in one of the sides. It's reflective, so it can bounce the laser back. We will put it here. But it doesn't stick a shit. This is fucking me already. Well, after we glued the sticker, we are now doing our first speed test, but spinning it just with our hands. Let's try. As we can see, the spinner speed with just our hand already passes 1000 revolutions per minute. So when you see videos on YouTube claiming the spinner at 1000 revolutions per minute, that's bullshit, because it already reaches that speed with our hands. But today, we are pushing our spinners to the max. With our air compressor, we are blowing with 15 kilos of pressure. It's going to fly. Now, we repeat the same we said in our last video. Any compressor reaches around 6-7 kilos of pressure. But with this modified compressor, we are going to reach the maximum pressure. We are going to reach the rev area. That's more than double of the usual pressure of a compressor. Thus, this spinner is going to fly. Let's go for it. Pressurizing. If you want, we can do a first attempt to check how much it will spin with a regular compressor at 7 kilos of pressure. Let's go. With a usual compressor, we would have 6-7 kilos of pressure. That's what we've checked right now, to see the difference between a regular compressor and our modified compressor. We are going to blow air and measure the top speed of the spinner. Let's go. Not bad at all. It reached 8,000 revolutions per minute. For a moment, it measured 10,000 revolutions, but that's because I pointed to the spinner directly instead of the sticker, so it was a bad reading. The max speed with 7 kilos of pressure is around 8,000 revolutions per minute. Not bad at all. Now, we are going to charge our compressor up to 15 kilos of pressure.
Vamos allá.
Warning, do not attempt to modify your compressors at home. This compressor has been specially modified to resist the extra pressure. If your compressor explodes, you are dead.
Vamos allá.
¿La modificación para que no explote?
No. Si explota...
No, if it explodes, we are dead.
Vale, prueba de velocidad.
Okay, speed test with 15 kilos of pressure. The sticker was blown away, so we cannot know the speed. We'll do a second attempt. Well, in order to do the second test at 15 kilos of pressure, we have reinforced a little the sticker with some glue. because it was blown away and couldn't measure the speed. Let's see now. Wow, impressive! I was able to read on the screen 22,000 revolutions per minute. We can consider it the fastest spinner in the world. 22,000 revolutions per minute. Now we are testing this spinner, which is a premium spinner, metallic and smaller, and we expect to see higher speeds than with the previous one. Let's try with the hand. Approximately 1,000 revolutions. Now let's see with 7 kilos of pressure. The last reading was 12,000 revolutions per minute. Not bad.
Oh!
Wow, it burns, dude. I'm stupid. It burned my finger. Fuck.
Sí.
Warning. You can't play with pressure air. Well, I can do it, but you can't. Let's put the sticker again. And let's test it with 15 kilos of pressure. The maximum, almost 25,000 revolutions. This is the first by the moment. So far we can consider this as the fastest spinner in the world, with its almost 25,000 revolutions per minute. The fastest spinner in the world. Now we are doing our test with our custom-made spinner. It's a fidget spinner we built by ourselves. It's totally made of iron and it consists of a screw with a central linear ball bearings, a high-speed ball bearings, and three washers welded in the edges. The washers include some extra pieces to add some weight on the outer area, so it spins faster. Okay, it has the sticker for the laser to read. And we also made the edges sharp, so we can later break some things. Let's spin it with the hand. Well, it didn't reach the 1000 revolutions per minute. By the moment, this is the slowest spinner, but it's obvious because it weighs a lot compared to the others.
Vale.
Okay, now let's test it with 7 kilos of pressure. By the moment, this is the slowest. We reach a maximum of 3,500 revolutions. Not much. But remember, this is a very heavy spinner. Well, after the previous test at 7 kilos of pressure, we found out that it was too slow compared to the other spinners. So we added extra oil to the ball bearings. Now it should spin much faster than before. Let's see what happens now. We stick the reflective paper and check it again. Let's go with 15 kilos of pressure, the double than a normal compressor.
Vamos allá.
Well, after adding oil, the speed at 15 kilos of pressure wasn't too impressive, but not bad at all. We reached a reasonable number of 10,000 revolutions per minute. It's not the fastest spinner, but it's quite good. And now we are jumping to the next stage of this test. Distraction with this spinner, because that's what we built it for. We never expected it to be the fastest spinner. But we wanted it to be the strongest, and it's totally prepared to break some things. Let's see what happens. Okay, now we will break some balloons full of our beach balls. Let's blow the spinner and we'll see what happens.
Oh, Bueno, para.
Okay, and to end this video, we will do something special. We are going to shred a cocaine bag. So you can see we are against drugs. We don't want drugs. We never tried drugs and we will never try them. Let's go for it.
Tres, dos, uno.